I said no free refills.
Sorry, Miss Aoi. I'll never ask again, I promise.
Make sure you don't. Guess I better get going.
Sup, baby doll?
Junpei! I'm so happy to see you!
Of course, babe. I'm always here for you. How's your shift?
Not so bad.
Glad to hear it. Guess things really have changed around here.
Yep. It's so much better since the old manager left.
Good, good. You come tell Junpei if anyone else gives you trouble, yeah?
I will.
Can I come back to your place?
Yes. Would you like tea, my dear?
Whoa now, Sugar Plum. You've been serving drinks to people all day. You go kick your feet up, and I'll do the brewing.
Thank you. What does that mean?
Your tea, my love!
Thank you, Pumpkin!
Who's this dude?
Oh, Shinya? We went to school together.
Thank you. This guy has a real father complex, doesn't he?
Maybe.
Heartbreak. Something about this dude tells me he's never had a girlfriend in his life.
Huh. I wonder.
Jeez, have some dignity, dude.
Wow, he really likes to share everything, doesn't he? I swear, he never used to be this dramatic.
I should get going once I finish this cup of tea.
Really? Do you have to go?
Yeah, sorry, babe. I gotta check in on Mom tonight.
Oh, okay.
You'll be okay, right? Don't worry. I'll help you out before I leave.
Thank you.
I'll check the usual stuff.
Yes, please.
Oven and stovetop are both switched off. The kitchen tap is off, no drips. Tap is off in here too. And the shower is off. I'll lock this door properly when I walk out. You just have to put the deadbolt in place, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Anytime, sugar. I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Love.
All done. The door is locked. The door is locked. The door is locked.